Qdenga is a new dengue fever vaccine, and if you are traveling to one of the 120 countries that have mosquitoes which carry dengue fever, you might be wondering if you should get Qdenga as a travel vaccine. I'm Virginia, a pharmacist specializing in travel health, and I help people prepare for trips abroad so they stay healthy when they are in another country. In this video, I will answer questions about the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine. You can click on the timestamps in the description box below this video to jump to what you want to watch first. What is the age you need to be to get the Qdenga dengue fever vaccine? For the Qdenga vaccine, you need to be between 4 and 60 years old. If you are over 60 years old, your doctor might ask you extra questions to see if you can have the Qdenga vaccine. You can get Qdenga even if you have never had dengue fever before. So this could be an option for travelers. The dengvaxia vaccine is only for people who have had dengue fever before. Can you get the Qdenga vaccine if you are pregnant or breastfeeding? No, you cannot get the Qdenga vaccine if you are pregnant or breastfeeding because it is a live vaccine. How do you get the Qdenga vaccine? The Qdenga vaccine is an injection, and you get the injection just under the skin in your upper arm muscle called your deltoid, which is right up here. The injection does not go into the muscle, and you need to get it from a doctor, pharmacist, or nurse that can speak with you and prescribe it and give it to you if they think that you can have it. The injection is also known as subcut or subcutaneous injection. How long is the vaccine course for the Qdenga vaccine? The Qdenga vaccine course is 3 months. How many injections do you need to complete the vaccine course for Qdenga? You need 2 injections to complete the vaccine course for Qdenga. For Qdenga, you have your first injection, then you need to wait 3 months and then have your second injection to complete the course. Is the Qdenga vaccine a live vaccine? Yes, the Qdenga vaccine is a live vaccine. This means there are whole pieces of the dengue fever virus which has been made weaker, and the scientific name for this is attenuated. Does the Qdenga vaccine work for all types of the dengue fever virus? Yes, the Qdenga vaccine does help protect you against all 4 types of the dengue fever virus. The 4 types are called serotype 1, serotype 2, serotype 3, and serotype 4. You get different levels of protection for each type of dengue fever virus. Do you still need to avoid mosquito bites even if you've had the Qdenga vaccine? Yes, you still need to avoid mosquitoes from biting you even if you have had the Qdenga vaccine. This is because no vaccine can protect you 100%, but vaccines can help reduce your chance of dying from a disease or getting permanent life-changing injuries from diseases. My top 3 tips to protect yourself from mosquito bites are: number 1, spray insect repellent like DEET on your skin so mosquitoes avoid landing on your skin and they can't bite you. 2, use a mosquito net over your bed at night to avoid bites while you sleep. And 3, wear loose, long sleeve clothing to stop mosquitoes landing on your skin and biting you. How does the Qdenga vaccine work to protect you from dengue fever? Qdenga works to protect you from dying from dengue fever. It gives your body the chance to learn about the dengue fever virus, so you can make antibodies to get rid of the dengue fever virus before it has a chance to grow or kill you. So if you have the Qdenga vaccine, it means your body will be ready to create antibodies quickly and reduce your chances of dying from 4 different types of the dengue fever virus. If you do not have a dengue fever vaccine like Qdenga, you might get bitten by a mosquito carrying only one type of the dengue fever virus. This does not mean that you are protected from the other three types of dengue fever virus. You can still get sick or die from those other types of dengue fever virus. So how long does the Qdenga vaccine last? The Qdenga vaccine can last up to 4.5 years in children between 4 and 16 years old. This means that they have had at least the 2 injections of the Qdenga vaccine with a 3-month gap in between the injections. This was also in a clinical trial with around 19,000 children. So clinical trials are human tests. There is no information on how long Qdenga lasts in adults and children over 17 years old. What are the side effects of the Qdenga vaccine? The side effects of the Qdenga vaccine include pain in your arm where you had the injection, which happens in about 5 out of 10 people. You might get muscle ache and pains known as myalgia. And this happens in about 2 out of 10 people. You might get a headache, and this can happen in about 4 out of 10 people. And you might have a high body temperature or fever, which can happen in about 1 out of 10 people. If you want to learn more about dengue fever and the dengue fever vaccines, you can look at my next videos all about dengue fever. And I will also leave some links in the description box below that you can read for more information. Thank you for watching.